It's the first day of duck hunting season in Ohio, and the Coast Guard says, unfortunately, some hunters did not take into account the gale force winds and waves on Lake Erie.
Easy forward. Easy forward. He's grabbing the gear right now. The swimmer's in the basket.
A camera mounted on a U.S. Coast Guard helicopter shows one of four duck hunters being rescued from the east breakwall of the harbor in Ashtabula. Investigators say even though winds of 40 to 60 miles an hour and waves of 12 to 16 feet had kicked up on Lake Erie, the men made the decision to take their 16-foot boat onto the lake Saturday morning to lay out decoys for a day of hunting.
Prepare to take the load.
Roger.
Take the load. That's just clear the deck, clear to move back.
You're back. Good. Plenty of power.
But one of their lines got caught in the prop of the boat's engine, and the men were fortunate enough to make it to the breakwall before the boat capsized. One of them used a cell phone to call 911 for help. The Coast Guard decided the conditions on the lake were too dangerous for a conventional rescue and made a call for a rescue helicopter from Detroit.
That's why the fire department and the Coast Guard station here in Ashtabula actually didn't want to go out. The weather limitations somewhat exceed what we're trained to do, so that was going to be a last resort, sending out a boat into this type of weather. It was definitely something more suitable for a helicopter.
That's just coming up to the rubber. This one's definitely heavy hoist. Booming in, survivor, and rescue swimmer.
Although some might call the decision to go onto the lake in such conditions foolhardy or worse, the Coast Guard says technically the hunters had a right to be there. But they also say this is the wrong time of year to underestimate Lake Erie.
Just monitor the weather, and if you see something like this today, maybe pick another weekend to go duck hunting.
Although in the past some local agencies have tried to charge hunters and fishermen for similar rescues, the Coast Guard says they have no plans to do so because it's considered part of the agency's mission. Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Ashtabula.